Welcome to Enzo TVids. I'm Enzo. Today, we're going to do an eggs-periment. So, we need vinegar, glasses, and egg. Two eggs. Now, we need to pour the vinegar in both glasses. Now, I'm gonna put both eggs in the glass. Let's see what happens. Now we wait. In the meantime, I'm gonna go to the basement. See you later. Hi guys, it has been 1 week since we put the eggs in the vinegar. And now let's see what happened. Let's check it out. So, the eggs used to be brown, and since I put it in vinegar for a week, it's now like this. And see the brown stuff? It's from the eggshell. So now what we're gonna do is gonna rinse it. Ooh, it feels so mushy. Gonna rinse it. Now we're gonna rinse the other one. It feels so rubbery and mushy. I can even see the egg yolk, guys. See the orange stuff? Let's try bouncing it on the table. Oop, it cracked. Let's try the other one. Now let's see if it can bounce. Oh! Oh my gosh! It cracked too. That was amazing. And see the leftover? Feels so rubbery. It was like the egg was in plastic or some sort of rubber stuff. I hope you liked our experiment. It was very exciting. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share. See you in my next video, guys. Bye.